Alright, watching videos on YouTube without any kind of ads sounds interesting. You must be thinking, we have to buy a YouTube premium for that? No. But what if I tell you, you could watch all those long videos without getting interrupted by any annoying ads and without paying any single penny. So, if you want to know how to do that, then stay till the end of the video. Let's first talk about how it all got started. YouTube constantly interrupts you while watching any interesting video by showcasing those annoying ads which most of us know. If you are not using a YouTube premium account, you got to bear all those ads unless you pay for it. So, we started to look out on the internet how to stop annoying ads on YouTube, and we came up with few solutions. Now, there are 4 different ways depending on the platform you are using. Number 1. Using Windows or Mac computer. You can install an ad blocker from the Chrome store and install this to your computer. The process is very simple. We prefer AdGuard ad blocker for Chrome and Edge Chromium version. These extensions could be found in respective stores. Either the way, you can add the extensions from Chrome store or Edge store because it's based on Chromium version. We will leave the link in the description below. Number 2. Using Android phones. Everyone loves to watch YouTube on the app, but stopping the ads in the app is nearly impossible unless you pay for it. Well, the solution for that is installing an app called YouTube Vanced in your mobile. YouTube Vanced is a cracked app for YouTube without any kind of ads, and it comes with all the premium features that you pay for the YouTube premium account. The procedure is very simple. You will get premium features such as background play while using any other app. Your video will be still running in the background. The only audio feature is that you can turn off your phone screen literally and you can still listen to the audio. Isn't that amazing? And also, while playing the video, you can increase or decrease the brightness as well as the volume by just swiping up and down like we do in MX Player. Vanced also provides ad-free YouTube music app with same premium features. Second option, which I don't use the most, is watching YouTube on Chrome or any of your favorite browser with ad blockers on. The procedure is simple. Number 3. Using iPhones. Ad blocking an iPhone Safari browser is way more easier than all Android phones. If you are good with following instructions, you will be fine, but you won't get a separate app as we get in Android. Just install the AdGuard iOS app from the App Store and turn it on. Safari browser will stop showcasing ads from almost all the websites. There are many other ways to stop ads on iPhone, but I personally prefer AdGuard as it is easy to use. If you want to try other ways, you can try using these links in the description below. Number 4. Using DNS level. You can block ads on any app. For example, if you are using an app, after running it for a while, you will be getting ads on the mobile, irrespective of your platform. You can choose DNS servers from the ad card, or you can set a pie hole of your own. Pie hole requires some technical knowledge and some money to buy necessary items. If you choose to go with AdGuard, set the IP address to your Wi-Fi router or your mobile. The procedure will be a little bit confusing. So, if you are good with following instructions, you'll be fine. Number 5. Well, there is no number 5. I'm kidding, that is pretty much it. So any questions? Yeah, I know you might be having some doubts. Is it safe using ad blocker or is it a good thing? As we all know, everyone likes to have a free content, but every YouTube creator and the publisher rely on the advertisement to stay afloat, as they get most of the money from those kinds of ads. That's why many publishing companies are building a paywall to their sites or demanding you to unblock the ad blocker. Ad blockers are taking away money from us. If you really want to show your love towards your favorite YouTuber or a publisher, you can disable the ad blocker while watching or surfing the content. Or by enabling it, you could also watch all the contents for hours without getting disturbed by those ads. But for us, you can show your support to us by subscribing to the channel and liking the video, or by leaving a comment below. It would be great for us to make a better content in the future. We will upload 2 videos every week, so please subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon to never miss any update. So see you guys in the next video, and thanks for watching.